the hidden meanings of three dots in texting.
Hey there, welcome to today's video. In this episode, we'll be exploring the various meanings and interpretations of using three dots in texting. While most commonly known for indicating a pause or hesitation in speech, there are other subtle nuances and hidden meanings behind this seemingly simple punctuation. So let's dive right in and uncover the secrets of those three little dots.
Pause and hesitation.
The most widely recognized use of three dots in texting is to signify a pause or hesitation in speech. When engaged in a text conversation, it's often challenging to convey the same vocal cues and nuances we have in face-to-face conversations. By incorporating three dots, we can emulate the natural rhythm of speech and indicate a momentary pause or hesitation before continuing our thought. It helps to maintain a more conversational tone and adds clarity to our intentions.
Suspense and anticipation.
Beyond indicating a pause, three dots can also create an air of suspense and anticipation in texting. When used strategically, they can build excitement or leave room for interpretation. For example, imagine receiving a message that ends with three dots without any follow-up text. It triggers curiosity and prompts the recipient to wonder what the sender intends to say next. This usage adds a sense of intrigue and keeps the conversation engaging.
Unfinished thoughts or trails off.
Sometimes, three dots can be employed to convey an unfinished thought or to trail off intentionally. It allows the sender to imply that there is more to say but chooses to leave it unsaid. This usage can be used for various purposes, such as creating a sense of mystery, inviting the other person to inquire further, or simply to end the conversation on an open note. It adds an element of ambiguity and encourages further engagement.
Emphasis and emotion.
While primarily used for pauses and subtle meanings, three dots can also serve as a form of emphasis or convey specific emotions in texting. By repeating the dots, e.g., we can intensify the pause or hesitation, suggesting a deeper contemplation or conveying heightened emotions. Additionally, the speed at which the dots are typed can influence the perceived emotion. Rapidly typing three dots can indicate excitement or urgency, while slow typing may imply thoughtfulness or hesitancy. And there you have it, the hidden meanings of using three dots in texting. Remember, while the most common interpretation is to indicate a pause or hesitation in speech, these tiny dots hold much more significance. Whether it's creating suspense, leaving thoughts unfinished, emphasizing emotions, or building anticipation, the strategic use of three dots can add depth and subtlety to your text conversations. So, go ahead and experiment with this simple yet powerful punctuation and see how it can enhance your digital communication. Thanks for watching, and catch you in the next video.